Poetry Book TV, and welcome to my channel. And today my plan is to make a spoon bait, spoon lure, whatever you want to call it. And I already draw the sketch. It's gonna be looking like this. So we're gonna make my own batch. And how we're gonna do it. So first of all, we're gonna make a master of the bait. Then we're gonna make the mold, and for this bait I will use liquid plastic, which is after 15-20 minutes going hard like a rock. I hope we're gonna catch some pikes on this, or either big perch. And yeah, let's do this beast, and enjoy watching. Yeah, so we came up with this. So it's gonna be a very nice spoon, realistic. And I'm gonna drill the eye sockets now. Okay, so before making the mold, we need to put our master into varnish. So came up like this, very nice, and we can start now by making mold. So we're gonna use a bit modeling clay. All Alright, so I can start doing the frames now. I'm gonna use Lego to do the mold frames. Looking nice now. Alright, so let's mix the molding stuff. So let's do thin layer first to avoid the bubbles.
Looks alright, so we can pour the rest now.
Alright, so we need to wait to cure now for probably 2 to 3 hours, and we can do the next side. Yeah, so apply some Vaseline so we can get our mold to 2 pieces after when it's cured. As always, thin layer first. Yeah, so no more bubbles left, so I can pour the rest now. nice. So both sides cured now, so let's unwrap this thing. Alright, so let's see how we get, how it's looking inside. Looking amazing. So let's cast a couple of spoon lures.
So we got a higher hardness now done. Put a swivel on as well. And I gotta put some weight as well. So there's another one.
And now I need to wait for 15, probably 20 minutes. Alright, demold. Ah, looking quite nice actually. Yeah, quite nice. So now painting. So we starting with yellow. Now let's do this little effect with purple. Alright, so let's put some black in. And I'm gonna do the stencils. Face details. Let's glue the eyes in. We're gonna use yellow ones. Thank you.
a spoon lure done.